When a storm develops, we have a definite plan of attack.
It's a total team effort. You have myself, Mark, and Dick in the weather office.
The reporters go out in the field. They stand in blizzard conditions.
Coverage continuously around the clock. You really have to call on your knowledge and your background.
We really have to cover it.
WeatherCenter 5, the calm before, during, and after the storm.
And that really is coverage you can count on.